of the films in their own individual way are absolutely wonderful, and all the other people that played Bond before me are wonderful in their own way, and I've never felt it as a competition, just a complete honor to be given the chance to play the part.